sponsor is back again this year. McDonald's Restaurants. When the evening settles, the light will glow from the magical Big M over there, and we appreciate their support and sponsorship. We'll be mentioning some of the other sponsors. Hopefully you've paid attention to some of those that are around the rim. Hope you'll hit up our vendors. We'll talk about them as well. And we're excited to be here back again for year number 7-6 at Coopers Lake Campground, celebrating live local original music. We always say, every song you've ever heard on the radio, every album you've ever bought, had to start somewhere. They had to have success in order to be heard. And that's why we play them on The Rock Station 97.7. That's why Shady Lady Productions puts together local music shows, because it's fantastic music in here in Western Pennsylvania. And I think we've got a great sample of that coming up next. We're really excited to have this duo making their band jam debut, although one half of them has already been here before as a solo performer 4 years ago. In fact, Amanda Noah was featured that year on the edition of our award-winning television show while it existed on Armstrong Cable. I don't know if anybody saw it, but it was called The Beat. We had it for a couple of years, and 2 years in a row, we won a national award. And then they yanked the rug out from underneath us, but I don't know how. I guess that's television. That's why we stay in radio. But quite an interesting collaboration with this story that developed after they performed together at a wedding, and maybe we'll save that story for later on. But it resulted in a fantastic album, and I encourage you to get a piece of it, because it was a great enough album that we had one of those songs become nominated for a Grassy Award. Now, if you don't know what the Grassy is a song, well, a group of songs that we nominate through the radio station, myself in Utah, and we put up every year for fan voting as the most popular song. We consider them among the best songs that we've had that year or we've heard. Songs that have struck a chord with us. Songs that have struck a chord with the listeners, because you've called in and requested them. And we put those together. This year we had 13. And fans voted for the entire month of June. And eventually here this weekend we will announce the winner of that. But they had a song nominated for that called Steady Love. And I hope that's on their playlist tonight. In fact, I think you might hear it here pretty soon. Let's get to them, ladies and gentlemen. It's James Graff and Amanda Noah here at the Band Jam.
Thank you, thank you. Thanks to Bob and Utah and everybody at the radio station for putting on such an awesome event. We're excited to be here. This is our song, Steady Love. Really excited, it's been nominated for the Grassy Award. We're really honored.
One, two, three.
Thank you. All right, so so this next song we're going to do, I think was one of the first we started to record on our album, which we do have up there. Wave your hand, Makai and my dad. They're running our merch booth right there. We have our album up there, but this was one of the first songs we started to record, I think back in like 2015. Labor of Love. Labor of Love, so. This is called Electric Moon.
This next tune is also off our record. It's the ballad on the record, which I wrote when my niece was born. And my sister always used to call her Birdie because
She had silly hair that looked like a, made it look like a little bird, so. Here we go.
Have you figured out that rod thing yet?
What?
Rod thing yet?
Someday, I hope it's better.
Alright, well, this next one you may recognize. This song was recorded 50 years ago, this summer. And it's been done many times.
Thank you.
Hey, this next tune's off our record. It's a little country duet. And I originally recorded this song on an old tape machine and dug it out. So I thought when Amanda sang it, she really reminded me of Stevie Nicks, so I like to hear her sing it. It's called We'll Make It Last.
Faded, my hands are rough from work in the land. So I turn out my pockets, hang my coat, light the lamp. We are facing another winter. Till the storm rolls past, we'll make it last. All of a sudden, I went dried up.
This next tune, you also might recognize, it's an old John Prine tune named Angel from Montgomery. But before we do that, I'd just like to introduce you to the band real quick. Back here on the drums, Gary Matassa. On the bass, James Karash. On the keys, Andre Wharton. On the vocals, Amanda Noah. He's here for it.
Let's hear it for Jim Graff right here on guitar and vocals.
Oh,
I can hear the buzz. And I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. So believing this living is just a hard way to go. So believing this living is just a hard way to go. So believing this living is just a hard. It's a hard way to go. Thank you guys so much. I'll tell you what. All right, you guys. We're going to sing one more song for you. But again, I just want to say thank you. It is super awesome to be in a community that's so supportive of local music. And yeah, right. So all the acts here, everybody that's going to be here tomorrow, I feel really honored. I feel honored to be singing with these guys right here. They're all so talented. And it's just, it's a blessing to do something you love and share it with people, and they actually like it. So that's really special. So thank you for being a part of that, and thank you for nurturing that within the community.
Okay, so this last tune is, Amanda and I do a lot of like acoustic gigs and things. This is always one of my favorite songs to hear her sing. This is, song was originally recorded in the 20s, I believe, by Bessie Smith. You might know it off of the Layla album by Derek and the Dominoes. This is Nobody Knows You When You're Down and Out.
Spent all my money, oh Lord, I didn't care. Tell my friends off for mighty good times. Took a fancy liquor, champagne and wine. Then I began to fall so low. Didn't have a dollar, yet no place to go. So if I get my hands on a dollar again, I hang on to the ego.
down and out. Thank you guys so much. I hope you enjoy the rest of your weekend. And thanks again for allowing us to be part of it.
Hey, can we have James come back up here for a second? I want you guys, how about it, Amanda Noah and James Graff? Unbelievable. I want you guys to do me a real quick favor. When we had you on the Grassroots show this year, of course, Utah and I were both on the floor at the end of that show, blown away by these two. So we were like, they're coming to band jam. Gotta be at band jam. If you guys wouldn't mind, one of you, please, James, tell the story of how you guys met. You told this on the air, and I think this is such an awesome, awesome story.
I was doing a wedding, probably in, I don't know, 2010, 2011. And down at the Heinz History Center, and the bride came up to the side of the stage, and she said, my friend wants to sing a song. It was late in the wedding. So if someone wants to sing a song late in the wedding, it's usually a terrible idea. So she came up, and then she grabbed the mic, and I just remember the way she held the mic. I was like, oh, maybe she'll know what she's doing. And then she was like, I want to sing it last. And I said, oh, man. That's a tall order. And then she sang, and then that was it.
Yeah, after the gig, he came up to me, he's like, hey, it's like, sometimes we need a sub, and I knew walking up there that they wanted no parts of that happening. No band wants a sub coming in and singing late in a wedding gig, so I knew I was stepping on tough territory, but afterwards, they asked me if I wanted to come and play some gigs with them, so it's been, that's it. That's all she wrote. Thanks again, guys.
Well, we need to bring James back up here again, because I wanted you to tell that story for a very specific reason. Steady Love, the first song they played today. How about it? What a great song, huh? I would hope some of you voted for it for the Grassy. Because guess what, ladies and gentlemen, Amanda Noah and James Graff have won this year's Grassy Award for Steady Love. What a remarkable story, and it culminates with their first appearance at Band Jam. And Amanda and James, congratulations. Here it is, designed by our friend Linda Weber, the Grassy Award.
Awesome. You guys, thank you so much. Thank you to everybody that voted. Thank you. I'm really blown away right now. So I'll just be like one of those people that just says thank you. And we really appreciate it. This is really special. Thank you.
Thank the listeners. They're the ones that did it all the month of June. How about that? So now y'all need to go buy their CD. Where's the 10 at? Up here. Wave your hands, guys. Right over here, they've got CDs. You want that Grassy Award-winning CD. So, and we want to thank Don Shear for being here. We've got Anger the Ant coming up. They were the two-time Grassy Award winners, and they hand over the crown to Amanda Noah and James Graff. Thank you, guys, for the support of your votes in the month of June. Congratulations again. Steady Love. How about it?